Okay, I think I've lost the perspective on the second camera there. It's a happy beginning, isn't it? Right, okay, so this is a song called Flirting With Love Again. And this would be take three. I'm going to try a slower version right now. I want to try a bluesy version. But...
Whoa!
Goodness me! This harmonica's got anything left in it. It was 2 a.m. in the Flamingo Club. He was leaning against the bar, watching human shadows come and go, nursing his dream. Pretty maids lined up in a row, hair lacquered wolves on the roam. Good and bad decisions being made, intentions traded. Music stopped. The crowd parted and she stepped through. She glided by with enigmatic grace. His breath paused as she came into view. In the rain, a million dreams appeared before him, and he was flirting with love again. She moved past the vein and vapid and sat at a table by the rear. She slowly took a sip of her iced martini. One with two aces approach soon and played his opening line. Her silent stare spoke a volume that they would never erase from their mind. He ran through various scenarios as he watched the cattle cabaret. He knew she'd heard every opening gambit, so why could he possibly say? He knew he shouldn't enter the game, but he was flirting with love again. Her beauty outmaneuvered metaphor, a living pre-Raphaelite portrayed. She moved like a symphony of waves, a smile the saints would consecrate. Flattery tongues proffered trinkets to her and paid a heavy price. His reverie was interrupted as she lively arose to leave. He could hear was the sound of his heart beating on his sleeve. As she passed, he whispered, "Though you go, you will always remain." She paused and raised one eyebrow, and he was flirting with love again. Do a harmonica solo at the end, but I don't think it's able to harmonica slid up there. And I wasn't sure if it would come out the right read. That's Flirting with Love Again. So we've done three versions now. As ever, me, three different ways. I won't go through the story of how this got written again. Take one book value. But to the lady in question, as I said to you when we glanced by earlier on today. May you just have a wonderful, full, happy, fulfilling life. To my children, love you all in my heart and soul.